Are you making my food or not?
Huh?
You making my food or what?
No, I'm just over here cooking the crumbs.
Oh, okay. Okay, it's mine.
And then after I make the food, I'm just gonna throw it on the ground.
Okay, it's mine.
I'm not gonna let Julio eat it. I'm just gonna throw it on the ground and just look at it.
How dare you?
Nobody can eat it. I'm just gonna waste it. That's all I'm gonna do. You know, I just had a funny idea.
What?
We get $300 million and we just start doing stuff like that just because we can.
We are.
People get mad.
Yeah. They do that already. Like, there's this guy on here, he destroys, like. You're not doing it right yet. Trying to play ball with the ducks, you just ruined your life yet. Yeah, he's probably being a douchebag. Yeah. Could donate it easily. But you know what? You know he makes a lot of views for that though. Oh, that's true. That's true.
So instead of breaking it, he could just say, look, I just got this $10,000 thing. I'm just going to go do it to some random person. It doesn't mean nothing. You know? You see, it's that, right? Except you're productive.
Yeah.
You see, you're trapped, but productive.
See you sleeping, where are you at? Where are you going?
Thank you.
Roger has a lot of the same cards that I have. I mean, like, literally playing with the same cards that I have. Weird, man. Freaking weird. I wonder if something set this up. Where are you putting it?
Come on.
You want some?
You try
to tip it over. Mmm. Oh, good. All right. Damn. Very delicious. Yummy. Thank you. It's super good. I don't know how you did it.
Man, you wonder why I'm always eating my vegan food?
How you do it?
I made it freaking amazing. So good.
If they sell this shit in the store that they just did, when they did like the burgers and nasty stuff, people would be not fat.
That's why I know that it's a purposeful thing to kill people. Cause,
wow,
okay,
dude.
It took me like 15 minutes to make that, right?
Yeah.
And it's healthy for you.
Made like at a fast food? People will not be fat.
They want people to be fat. That's the point. Like you said, even the veggie burger gives you nosebleeds.
Yeah, it's the worst burger they have.
Yeah, I'm telling you, it's literally a plan to make people get sick. It doesn't take long to make healthy stuff, and you can make it really tasty.
I want to know how you made it, though.
I just sauteed it. I sauteed it, and I steamed it at the same time.
Wow.
And what I do is I get the vegetable or whatever I'm doing in the meat, and I put the seasoning with the oil, so that like infuses it inside of the thing.
Yeah.
Then I saute it. Sometimes I put the oil in the food and I saute it some more. And then I add some more seasoning. So just basic seasoning, you know, I'm putting it in the oil. And then that's it. Voila!
Oh yeah. Get out. How much?
Or even if I had potatoes and mushrooms or something like that, I would be super badass.
Oh.
Or if I have rice, that's how sometimes I make the stuff with rice, because like when I end up serving the chef here, it comes.
Hey. Oh, he's in raw too, right? Oh, he even eats onions now.
Yeah. Did he eat it?
Yeah.
Everything.
Thank you.
But especially if it's $18.
Do you have any more of this stuff?
Yeah, I mean, carrots.
Does that make more?
I don't know, I'm in
my bag. Oh, me too. Stop putting your fucking nose on me.
You see, and look, it doesn't even make you want to eat meat. Because it's seasoned well.
Yeah.
I think that's what you're actually craving when you're craving meat. You just want something that's
tasty.
Yes. Because I'm
you saying if they made that shit, would you just eat?
Yeah.
It's sad, really.
Yeah, it is. That's why I'm always getting upset. That I know that they're making money off of cancer. Like, you see how much money my mom had spent on cancer? And you know there's a cure.
I didn't know.
Huh?
I know, but how much? I didn't know exactly.
Like, dude, that's why they...
How much did you spend?
Thousands, dude. More than that. That's why she couldn't pay for her house. Remember in the Pooville people gave her money?
Her house?
Yeah, remember that Maria told everyone...
Oh, that's when she had to get the cancer.
Yeah. Remember, because she couldn't afford to pay for her house because she was paying for all those cancer bills. They're making money off that. Everybody knows it's a cure.
But you know what? I'm going to taste it anyway. It might shock. I don't know. It actually helped her out that she got cancer.
What is it?
It's going to live a lot longer now that she got cancer.
Because,
if, let's say, because after she got cancer, she started eating a lot better.
She's already eating good.
Oh, she was?
She's, yeah.
Because
she started eating healthy when she almost won the ring though.
Oh, that's when she started.
That's why she was actually so frustrated.
Yeah, now I never saw it. She's very healthy.
They just killed her.
Well, they just killed her.
Yeah, because think of how many people...
Oh, yeah, a lot of people.
There's so many people that are, like, bad and awesome, like, they can't take care of themselves, but they never die. It just depends on what they're trying to do.
Yeah.
But you're not actually that fat.
I'm healthy fat. No, I'm just kidding. I'm really fat, actually. I'm obese, really. I'm morbidly obese. Yeah.
Thank you.
no. Texas is a huge city. It's the biggest city in the United States. Yeah, a lot of people live in there. Yeah, but she's saying in English. Yeah, but she's an artist. She's just trying to like sing to a lot of people.
Because I know you and your mom and your